I'm done choking. Ran up in a spot, gun smoking. Shot it in the air, one woke him. Sun soaking, sweating in his bed like Dunloke. Thinking to himself what done provoked him. His thoughts was racing like a broken. I swore I saw a light bulb when he finally realized who was the culprit. I said, yeah, remember me from friend to foe when I told you don't ever, ever come around here no more. Time to pay now. He tried to rise, I waved the gun. Lay down, it's time you're gonna really listen to Jay now. I try to talk sensibly, hoping that eventually you realize I had this lock and it just wasn't meant to be. Plus I had sympathy and we all bought rams with your keys. And it was an afterthought that maybe you'd try to revenge me, but I was like, nah. Holmes had to know he was wrong. And if you caught me on the foul, know you sing me the same song, crush you promise. And that's really no fun. And here I find you in this Motel 6 with all these guns and all your goons lined up in adjoining rooms. Like some wild cowboys coming to get me at high noon. But my mind's like a flower in bloom. Peep out my eyes, just scour the room. I'm alert, plus I paid the clerk, I got it laid out. You think you're the first nigga I played out in a two hotel town? Come on now, I peep your Lexus at you. Left the exit, got some niggas on that side of that town. Money well invested, rudely interrupted, Jamaican accent. A gun in your face and that's all you can come up with? I'm done talking, backed up and clapped them, one in the abdomen. Do me a favor, Duke, and two ice cubes, I passed them. Take that ice up for the nicest MC. And please, yo, tell Big, he's unbelievable. Friend of foe, biatch.
On the spot, fuck coming back twice and shit. How real is that? My floor's game, still intact. Horse game, you lame dudes can't feel that. Like the first dude to cop the 850 and 89 and drove it up to 55th. The city is mine, fuck.